We have already seen the description and implementation of data types. In this video, we will see how can we convert one data type into another. That is, we will see about the typecasting. Along with the typecasting, we will also cover the concepts about boxing and unboxing, where we will see how you can convert a value type into object type and an object type into value type. So let's see quickly how we can do all these things.
In this example, what we are going to do is the typecasting. So for doing that, let's take a couple of variable of short type like short num1, short num2, and I initialize with some particular values of that. Now, I will sum them up. So for that, I will again take the third variable of short type and will sum up these two numbers like num1 plus num2. But as soon as I did that, you can see there is an error which will state cannot implicitly convert type int to short. That simply means when I'm adding these two numbers, the resultant is of integer type, and integer is a bigger type than a short, and then we are unable to store that particular value in the short data type. But the resultant which is coming, that is 30 in this case, will be, it's not that big value that we are not able to store that. So for doing that in a very programmatical correct manner, what I'll have to do is I will typecast these value in the short type. Alright, so as soon as I typecasted it, you can see I can easily assign that in the short sum, and later I can print that value or I can utilize this value as I want. So this is what I call a typecasting, when a bigger, means the data type occupying more size, is putting on the data type of smaller size. Alright, so as here we stored an integer value inside a short. So this is what we call a typecasting. You can do similar operations with the decimal numbers as well in case of float, double, decimal. Now let's take another scenario for boxing and unboxing. As I discussed, like I have taken the variable of integer type. Integer is nothing but a value type which will store the data as well as the complete memory in the stack. But when I'll take the concern of object type, object which is the base type of the .NET framework data types, and any value can be stored by this object. So here I'm putting this object, and as I discussed in the data type, object type is one of the data types of reference type, which stores the reference on stack and they store the value on heap. So as soon as I will assign the value of integer A to this object O, what will happen? The 10 which is there in stack will be copied in heap, and the reference will be putting in the stack by this variable called O. So whenever you will copy a value from the stack to heap, we will call it the boxing. Any explicit typecasting is not required right here. For example, I don't need to write this, as by default this A will be converted into this object. As I said earlier, object can store any type of data. But if I'll do the reverse process, for example, if I declare another integer type B and I try to store the value O. So actually what I'm trying to do is O, which is of reference type and storing its value in the heap, I'm again assigning that value in the B, integer B, and this is a value type again, and I want to copy the value from heap to stack. So in this particular case, this is called unboxing. As you can see, there is an error, cannot implicitly convert object type to integer. So again, typecasting concept will be implemented, like object is a bigger type and integer is a smaller type. So I will have to do the explicit typecasting like this, and as soon as I will do that, you can see the error is gone away. Now that is thing to notice, like if this O will store any value apart from an integer, let's say if O is storing an integer string inside it and you want to convert that value to integer, it will give you a runtime exception. We will discuss about the exceptions in our coming videos. But here, as we have seen, like O is storing nothing else but an integer, so we can definitely do this process, and this is called the unboxing. Unboxing simply means when you want to store the value from heap to stack. So this is how you can implement the typecasting and boxing unboxing concept in C# programming.